just come back from ballistics, Baumgartner said you want to see me.
Hey, you mind coming upstairs?
Did you get those test results back?
This isn't about that.
But you know I wasn't lying, right?
I just heard Mike tested clean for drugs and alcohol.
Of course I tested clean.
You tested clean. Now we need to talk about something else. Come on, Zorzi.
Call your delegate.
Hey, Sarge, give us a break.
Guys want to act like they're IAB.
IAB?
Listen, we got some information that we need to clear up with you about what went down.
Information?
Call your delegate, Mike.
Yeah, we got a witness that saw part of what went down, and we need to talk to you about some of the details that you told us about.
What witness? Some skell?
Hey, will you stay out of this?
I'm gonna go call my delegate. I think I should do that.
Is there some reason that you're looking to impede this investigation, Sergeant?
He's got rights just like anybody else. Why are you breaking his balls? Because he's just a uniformed cop.
What are you doing, Zorzi? A big favor stirring this thing up like this.
Been in his precinct 7 years. I bet you can't tell me his wife's name.
Stop breathing booze in my face.
You think I'm drinking? You want to piss test me, too? Come on, put your hands out.
Good for you, Andy, not going off.
Digestion, blood pressure, everything's going to be out of whack the whole rest of the day because I walk without hitting this turd.
Assholes.
I got it.
You just call me an asshole, Mackie?
Yeah, you call me an asshole with my back turned. Now I'm here in front of you. You got nothing to say, right?
What am I supposed to say to someone looks to hurt his own?
No one is looking to hurt Zorzi.
Hey, why don't you go up to the squad?
I don't know. My shield says New York City Police. So if I want to go upstairs, I'm going to go upstairs. If I want to stay right down here in front of your face, that's what I'm going to do. Any more? No one is looking to hurt him.